heard voices.
Where the hell did everyone go? Ah, damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up. Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. This place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. Hop it in, chew it over, make magic. Shit trying to kill us. This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Bring that meat.
I had no choice but to put you down. I should keep hold of this. I think I know what this is. Better hang on to it.
Begin!
Sorry, Keeper. I hope the forces are good. Don't hold it against me. Suppose this could have come from anywhere. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? Time to run a Dempsey train over these freak bags. Talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word. Hey, I found something. Like I'm already carrying too many things. Wait, if they're willing to fight with us, does that make the Keepers the good guys? Sit down or die on your feet!
Double points!
Giant monsters in the sky, islands in space. Looks like someone put the entire universe in a massive blender and pressed start. Say lights out! Suppose I better try and find this Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start? I double dare you! Gumball a day keeps the freak bags away. That doesn't even make sense. Thinking of apples and doctors. My mom always told me not to talk while chewing. She forgave me this time.
Fire Fang!
Nothing quite as fun as rolling the penny slots and winning big. This weapon knows every party. I think I'll take her out on a date. Shit up time. This might do more damage than I want. Good. have to do to bag more bullets? You know, aside from spending my hard-earned blood money. Time for a little spray and slay. It ain't efficient, but it is fun. Dempsey's got a shotgun. Okay, maggot sacks, you know the drill. More like trip fine, if you ask me. Looks like my good mood just got bumped up to great. Stay put, Box. We're gonna have ourselves a little chat real soon. Like, this ain't hard enough without ammo. Getting lighter than I'd like. Probably lack of bullets.
Darkness will fight. Now and forever.
Thank you.
So, you guys just gonna do your own thing, huh? Can one of those things be killing freak bags? Let's remember to never piss these guys off again. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecons.